God's word changes lives, as you're about to see when the Gamo people of Ethiopia receive his word through the Jesus film for the very first time.
Well, Ruth and I were asked to be a part of starting the projector for the first showing of this Jesus film. It was such an honor to be able to do that, just to know that there's people here who have never heard of Jesus. And now they're going to get to see him and hear him talk in their own language. And that's the amazing part to me.
I was just awestruck by the number of people that were present. Probably we would guesstimate about 4,500 people came to the premiere. And we were just blown away by the number. Certainly much more than I had ever anticipated.
I was surprised at the crowd. I looked around and saw the multitude of people. It was incredible.
For these people to see Jesus speak in their own Gamo tongue for the first time has got to be a great experience.
Nena ne amano ipatsides. Taze elais.
They responded because it was in their language, and they were so emotional about it, and it just touched up my heart as it did theirs.
Boy, seeing the Jesus film here in this country is just mind-blowing.
They were so focused, they hardly moved. Their eyes were just glued to the screen.
It just takes your breath away to see the emotion that the people feel, but also the emotion that it brings out in my heart to see it for the first time in this environment.
I thought, you know, God is really speaking to them. They're not watching a movie. They're having an experience with Jesus Christ. He's speaking to their hearts, and they're responding.
They were just moved. You could hear them groaning when things would happen.
I just remember seeing some of the wailing and the children just sobbing and crying. And it just took my breath away. Realizing what Jesus and the pain and the suffering that he did for us. It was just a little too much to bear.
And to see the response was truly unbelievable. To see that they wasted no time initially. Once the first gentleman stepped out, it's as though they all came.
We were excited to see so many come, and most of them young men. That was exciting.
That was encouraging. That was just beautiful.
As I was sitting there, I realized that God had just led us to this in such a beautiful way that what is more of a blessing than seeing people come to the Lord, you know? I cannot think of anything better.
We invite you to join hands with us and be part of this incredible movement that's taking place. My prayer would be that God would move your heart to join us in seeing His Word go out to the ends of the earth.
Well, Ruth and I were asked to be a part of starting the projector for the first showing of this Jesus film. It was such an honor to be able to do that, just to know that there's people here who have never heard of Jesus. And now they're going to get to see Him and hear Him talk in their own language. And that's the amazing part to me.
I was just awestruck by the number of people that were present. Probably we would guesstimate about 4,500 people came to the premiere, and we were just blown away by the number. Certainly much more than I had ever anticipated.
I was surprised at the crowd. I looked around and saw the multitude of people. It was incredible.
For these people to see Jesus speak in their own Gamo tongue for the first time has got to be a great experience.
Nena ne ammano ipatsides.
Taze lois.
They responded because it was in their language, and they were so emotional about it, and it just touched up my heart as it did theirs.
Boy, seeing the Jesus film here in this country is just mind-blowing.
They were so focused, they hardly moved. Their eyes were just glued to the screen.
It just takes your breath away to see the emotion that the people feel, but also the emotion that it brings out in my heart to see it for the first time in this environment.
I thought, you know, God is really speaking to them. They're not watching a movie. They're having an experience with Jesus Christ. He's speaking to their hearts, and they're responding. Well, Ruth and I were asked to be a part of starting the projector for the first showing of this Jesus film. It was such an honor to be able to do that, just to know that there's people here who have never heard of Jesus. And now they're going to get to see Him and hear Him talk in their own language. And that's the amazing part to me.
I was just awestruck by the number of people that were present. Probably we would guesstimate about 4,500 people came to the premiere, and we were just blown away by the number. certainly much more than I had ever anticipated.
I was surprised at the crowd. I looked around and saw the multitude of people. It was incredible.
For these people to see Jesus speak in their own Gamo tongue for the first time has got to be a great experience.
Nena ne amano ipatsu desu.
They responded because it was in their language, and they were so emotional about it, and it just touched up my heart as it did theirs.
Boy, seeing the Jesus film here in this country is just mind-blowing.
They were so focused, they hardly moved. Their eyes were just glued to the screen.
It just takes your breath away to see the emotion that the people feel, but also the emotion that it brings out in my heart to see it for the first time in this environment.
I thought, you know, God is really speaking to them. They're not watching a movie. They're having an experience with Jesus Christ. He's speaking to their hearts, and they're responding